My avocado's going bad, so you know it's time for some mediocre guacamole recipes and sauce. I've got the tropical kind, but it'll still turn into guac, I'm hoping. No onions, but these turnips should be fine. I hope my jalapenos aren't that moldy. I'll use LaCroix cause I don't have real limes. Now this is mediocre guac, I've only got half the ingredients, but I'm lazy so I'm eating it. The regret's almost immediate, but at least I didn't waste that $1.50.